You don't often see him in the woods here because it's very dense woods. It's close to a road. At the moment it's quite quiet. It's hard to find in these woods. And the woods are private property, so you can't go onto the woods. You have to see him from the road. So he's totally safe sitting there.